Cardiac arrest is a sudden and unexpected loss of heart function, breathing, and consciousness. Unlike a heart attack, which is caused by blocked blood flow, cardiac arrest happens when the heart's electrical system malfunctions and the heart stops beating effectively. This cuts off blood flow to the brain and other vital organs, making it a life-threatening emergency. The main warning signs of cardiac arrest include a sudden collapse, no pulse, no breathing, and loss of consciousness. Sometimes there may be symptoms just before collapse, such as chest discomfort, shortness of breath, palpitations, or weakness, but often it occurs with no warning at all. Cardiac arrest can affect anyone, but certain risk factors increase the chances. These include heart disease, previous heart attack, high blood pressure, diabetes, abnormal heart rhythms, and a family history of heart problems. Lifestyle choices like smoking, excessive alcohol use, drug abuse, and lack of exercise can also raise the risk. Immediate action is critical if someone experiences cardiac arrest. First, call emergency services right away. If the person is not breathing and has no pulse, begin CPR immediately. Push hard and fast in the center of the chest at a rate of about 100 to 120 compressions per minute. If an automated external defibrillator, or AED, is available, use it as soon as possible to restore a normal heart rhythm. Every minute without CPR and defibrillation reduces the chance of survival by about 10%. Quick response can double or even triple the chances of survival, so knowing CPR and how to use an AED is essential for everyone. To help prevent cardiac arrest, maintain a healthy lifestyle, manage chronic conditions, avoid smoking, limit alcohol, and stay physically active. Regular checkups with your healthcare provider can help detect and manage risk factors early. Stay informed, learn CPR, and encourage others to do the same. Subscribe for more life-saving health information and share your thoughts or questions in the comments below. Your knowledge could help save a life.